Chicago fanatics! Welcome out to a park visit! I'm here at Adventuredome! Very excited! It's night time, but who cares? It's indoors, we're gonna have fun, so let's go have some fun! going the wrong way.
Bump. Good coasters, what did you think of them?
I liked them.
Now we did Canyon Blaster and El Loco.
They're worth riding.
Oh yeah, both of them are really worth riding. It's very hard to decide which one's better because surprisingly Canyon Blaster was good.
I prefer the Canyon Blaster, but more my style.
Of course, yeah. Canyon Blaster was more intense. This had a lot of hang time, which I mean it was intense, but not for her. But in my around the world, I'll say it's the best Aero Looper, but I really gotta really think if it's better than Loch Ness. I'm still trying to decide, I've not really made a decision, but El Loco is definitely the better one here, but they're arguably really close. You could easily argue which one's better. They're both really good, so we're just hanging around, we're thinking about walking around. I love a lot of arcade Midway games. Overall, this park has surprised me. It's a really fun park. Very small, 5 acres. Man, it really feels weird. Everything's so cramped, but it's really well worth it. Oh, some cars over here. Yeah, they have lockers here. On El Loco, you can't have your stuff with you, but on Canyon Blaster, you're allowed to have your stuff with you, which is very unique. And there's El Loco doing his thing. It's time we leave, right? Right?
Right.
Yeah, we're heading out. The park closes in about 45 minutes, but we decided we'll get out of here now. We've done everything in the park several times.
Except for the kiddie rides that we don't fit on.
Yeah. And then we did Canyon Blaster and El Loco 3 times. Very fun rides. I mean, like, very great. 2 of the best rides here in the park. And now it's time to leave. This is a fun ride. Better Larson Drop Tower. They had a clown show here. It's really cool. Alrighty. Okay, so this is the Coastal Fanatic here signing out at Adventuredome here in Las Vegas. Thank y'all for watching. And as always, Roller Coaster Fanatics, keep coasting.
Keep coasting.